Before we get into the news, don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay up to date with our videos. Thank you. 6 weeks ago, an endangered kit fox was found unconscious in the roadway by a Good Samaritan. 6 weeks ago, Krista G. got an early start as she headed home to Santa Cruz from a tour of Death Valley. On her way to Highway 395, she spotted an animal lying motionless in the middle of the road. She pulled over to the shoulder to take a closer look. She found a small fox alive but unconscious. She Googled for help from a wildlife rescue and connected with Wild Care Eastern Sierra. Director Cindy Kamler took the call. She was given directions on how to safely rescue the injured animal, keep it warm, dark, and quiet, and then report back for further assistance. Fortunately, Krista had both a small blanket and cardboard box in her car. She cautiously wrapped the body in a warm blanket, tucked it into the box, and placed it on the sunny front seat in her vehicle. She called Cindy back. Krista decided to change her planned route home to Santa Cruz and instead headed north on Highway 395 and drove 2.5 hours to the Wild Care Center. The staff at the center were surprised to discover that the fox was not the commonly seen gray fox, but a smaller endangered species called a kit fox. These small foxes inhabit arid and semi-arid regions encompassing desert shrub, creosote, chaparral, and grasslands. The examination found a comatose female, juvenile or adult, motionless except for a slight twitching of the head. There were no cuts, fractures, or bruises seen except for bleeding from the right inner ear. They treated her for shock, and they gave her an anti-inflammatory for pain. Over the next 4 to 5 days, she was motionless and kept her eyes shut. Moving her into new positions was required every few hours, day and night. Nearly a week passed until she could lick blended raw meat from a syringe. She finally opened her eyes and attempted to stand and move. A couple more weeks passed and she became more alert. Her balance improved and she could eat on her own. She was moved outdoors into a small dirt-bottom, dig-proof cage, sleeping most of the day in her burrow, and active in eating well at night, and becoming more and more wild. Wild Care Eastern Sierra's goal is to find a proper and safe release site, so they are learning as much as they can about kit fox behaviors. Director Kamler gives a great description on kit foxes, where they live, how they live, and other interesting facts. Visit our website at sierrawave.net for photos and more information. Wild Care is happy to see the kit fox continue to become wilder and alert, utilizing and exploring her territory. If all continues to go well, this beautiful kit fox will be released back into her home territory, wild and free. For more information on the Wild Care Center, contact Cindy Kamler at 760-872-1487. And if you enjoyed this story of a wildlife rescue and you would like to help with a donation to save more wild animals or even become involved as a volunteer, please contact Cindy Kamler at the listed number in our article. Thank you for watching our video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and make sure to hit that notification bell so you know when we post a new story. Thank you and have a great day.